Happy Good Friday. Now, people might say, what's good about this Good Friday when Jesus went to the cross? Well, because Jesus, the whole thing about Jesus going to the cross, he is God's Son, and he came down from heaven to die for our sins. And on this day that we celebrate Good Friday and then the resurrection, and on Sunday, that's 3 days later, God raised him from the dead, and the same power that raised God from the dead, raised Jesus from the dead, dwells in you and me, that same power of the Holy Spirit. So anyway, we honor Jesus Christ for going to the cross and dying for all of our sins, the sins of the whole world. And we thank you, Lord, for doing that for us, Jesus. Thank you, Father, for sending your Son. We honor your Son, Lord God. We honor your Son, Father God. And we thank you, Lord, for this day, on this April 7th, 2023. Now, Jesus already died for our sins. He only went once to the cross, okay? So, I encourage you to open your heart to this truth. We believe this is true. And, you know, you'll never be the same. Ask any Christian. You'll never be the same. People that accept Jesus as their Lord and Savior, they never, ever go back. Some do, maybe, but most never do because they know it's the truth. So, thank you for watching. Hope you're having a good day. And be safe as usual. Be safe and blessed. Healthy, healed, and blessed financially with every need met. In Jesus' name, amen. And God bless our country. And touch the world with your power, Lord, and your love. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks for watching.